the day, you fantastic, beautiful, majestic, bearded man. You doing well, man?
I got itch.
Here we go.
I end the day, glorious, glorious man. Alright, that sounds Russian though.
Oh, it was.
Nice beat. Bom, bom, bom. I think I've heard this one. I'm that way. Then this one's the same one. My last one. Oh my god, tell ya, I loved that. Super 62. That's lovely. I loved that. That's awesome. I love that little cooler emote you got going on there. That's absolutely amazing. I'm so gonna use it right now, actually. If I have the emote page, got it. Where is stuff? I'm trying to laugh, okay, because I'm especially the fact I'm a subscriber. I'm drinking, bitch. I guess I don't have nothing in there. And another one. Hiya, babe. I'm gonna pour it up into my... Pour it up. Into my cup. Oh, if I can go for full. Okay, it almost went over that. Because the bubbles are going so fast on it. Go. Aw, oh, babe. Okay. I can't find your emotes. Oh, there you are. There we go. Took me a while to find your emotes, then, Neil. There we go. Oh, bit. The cloud. They feed me with my crisps. Oh my god, what's the first one I got out? Very salted? Why not? And a chocolate bar as well. And a drink. I got cream eggs, why next? Let's have a cream. I'm drinking, beach. Okay, I'm... Yes, this is how today's stream is starting. Oh, yeah, I know. It's already got feed me's and drinks and stuff like that. Oh yeah, maybe that's how funny only works if you actually are a subscriber to Neil. I use my Prime subscription. Does it seem like you have access to all these? No, you subscriber to me, but you mean you're a subscriber to Neil for access to that. That's Neil's emote, not my one. That belongs to Neil others. Yeah. Favorite issue. Let me check Wi-Fi is off my phone. I should hopefully make a bit smoother because I always. I am enjoying it. It's been a while since I played it, but you know, it's good to be back and I'm kicking ass, I'm taking names, I'm wanting to make sure no one else dies, because Alex died and we lost, I think. People dying me left and right, and I don't want it to happen anymore, like, oh. All help. Fail fish. Yeah, I'm doing well on it, kicking ass, taking names, and stuff like that. And hopefully none of the other characters die. As far as I remember, I don't think anyone else does die in the story now. I've not played Tomb Raider for a while, but definitely not Jonah makes it, because Jonah probably would be the second game. You carry the world. All help, all cry, all women. Not played Fall Guys, it's actually originally popular, and I think when he had Assassin's Creed thing at one point. I don't play Fall Guys too much. I'm trying to do Hawk, but I got Chris my finger there. Hawk back to you, babe. Oh. I'm gonna do that. Sorry. I did do the publish thing, didn't I? Yeah, okay. Make sure I press the publish button, because when I press that. Just like the street lights lit this town, like a fire in a blaze, gotta burn it down. Can't be afraid to leave this out. We got this far, don't know how. I see danger in your eyes. They know. I'm going to make more food. Huh? Oh. Off me over it. Basically, we're just snacking for like 12 5 minutes, so. Okay. And then, coffee mag, which I can. I'll talk probably to one of these for the. Oh, okay. Okay, I'm gonna pop chocolate egg for this. I need a stretch on the next one. Back needs a stretch. Yeah. Oh. Try to pull something. So it lives weird. Okay. Okay, I'm okay. Yeah. Yeah, all new. kick some more ass, no one else dies, I don't need any more characters dying on me, that'd be very nice, please, thank you. No more characters dying on me. Try and get everyone off the island nice and safe. Back home. I know we got Jonah, Sam, and there's the other woman, oh, I forgot her name. Oh yeah, Whitman's alive, ain't he? For now. I don't know Whitman dies, no, I don't remember. Either way, Whitman... Eh. Kinda sus. He'll be kinda sus. Seems like he's working with someone... who is not on our side. Babe, no. Yeah. You get migraines a lot as of lately, so I don't know what it is. Migraines. Is there something you're eating? Drinking? Is it because it's warm? I don't know. What can cause migraines? I'm gonna look this up because you're having them so much, it's like I'm not stressed. So it's not from stress this time. No, oh wait, it's from stress this time, is it? Okay. But sometimes you aren't stressed and you still get them. Sometimes you just have like a normal day and then you get migraines out of nowhere, so I don't know what it could be. Those other times as well. Yeah, it's like sleep or stress, not eating or drinking. Okay. Let's see if we can try and get you on a more normal sleep schedule again and properly. Obviously, if you feel like you need to take a nap on the street, take a nap, that might help it, but I think we just try and keep a more schedule, try and keep you awake more for the day. Not early, no, okay. But like something more consistent, like make sure you get 4 nights rest and then go and stuff like that. But you actually go to sleep at like say 2 or 3 properly, and you know, have a 4 nights rest. If you feel like you can take a nap today, like usually I've been for a while, but if you should try and get on a more normal sleep schedule, that may help sick, I don't know. Alright, now I'm gonna kick some ass since I'm Tomb Raider now. Fine, and no audio issues because I did sort this out before I streamed. It was like a sound of the audio, and then you know yesterday there was no audio. Is this game or it was? It wasn't the Xbox now. It just has problems like for like a whole day. When I come back to it, thing. No, like audio problems. Only if I just leave. When I switch my Xbox on, obviously this is the first game that launches open. And it was, I don't know. Falling off the campfire. I got quite a few points, but I don't pick up anything. We do. Yeah, maybe, but it's been a lot. I have to find a way. I know, babe. Reyes will be easy. She wants to get back to her daughter. She's in pain. See what we can do. You will. I don't do more for the rifle. Rifle has a lot. I know, babe. Right, fast travel. Can I actually fast travel? Oh, it looks like it. Fast travel. Right, yeah. Oh. Be nice if there's more food. Oh. Right, that's coming to my map, is it? It's me trying to fast travel to the place I'm already at anyway. Yeah, because I need to climb up there, don't I? Oop, I'm pulling. Now what? That does look like it's a climbable surface. Can't do any. Oh, okay. Oh, it's an elevator. Okay. Yeah. Here we go, the climb up. Fetus! Fetus! Yo. Way lower. Life's so easy. The warp thing. And when I jump, knock down, don't knock down. Parkour, parkour, as the Lord is fight. Fuck. Fuck me, I'm dead. Thought I could make that, but press again. This time it won't jump unnecessarily. Void. Oh my god, no, fucking. Oh, that's so bad. I didn't see ya.
Eat this.
Oh, babe. up and over. Beat this. Here we go. Find me some salvage up there. Up. Or pass found modification.
What the hell are you doing here? It's fucking Odie, is that true? Calm down. We got orders from the man. No one goes in.
On the man. It's a fun. This is fun to blow people up. I can go. There we go. There you go. Very awkward angle there, but funny end. Probably might have made it up to yeah, but no. There's looks like it's that's cannon in it. Also, can't pick up it. Never feed me, I never cream egg, I guess. Feed me, oh, not in the drink. Okay.
Drink
a moment, beach. I enjoy doing that.
Look at all those bodies. Keep it down. The Oni are here. Yeah. You want them to find us? Just shut up. Keep your eyes open for the girl.
Yeah. Maybe get something to get paid. Hey, yes, I will. Ah. best time to get Easter eggs, especially after over, because that's when they drop them all on the hill and stuff. Oh, bitch. They're cheaper, yeah. Go on sale and stuff like that.
The elevator is jammed.
Come on, but my brain's telling me to shoot it. Guns. Don't solve everything. Hashtag tickle tickle. Is that saying tickle tickle? Tickle tickle. Fair enough. Tickle tickle. Jump up and. Oh, right, there we go. See, my first solution was to shoot there. Of course you want to tickle me. Right, you always want to tickle me. Got a cold shiver then randomly. Yes, hee. I'm just imagining, when you say hee, I just imagine you little gremlin off you do. Not he is. No. The garbage bit I wanted to get first. You know the Muffin Man? The Muffin Man? The Muffin Man! Yes, I know the Muffin Man. Don't go very nice.
Just need to loosen three more on that elevator
before. Ouchies. The window. But a lot. Shoot. I jump. Ow. I'm trying to get to that piece of garbage. And you snack by a gainer. Next to Vince.
Got to pry those other parts loose.
And the other snacks, I think, in the bag by the bed. Either way, they should. Somewhere about there. Get to the. Mind, I found a way. One I took. Yeah, it should be either downstairs then, or it should be by your bed. Yeah, it should be. Look around the room, it should be there somewhere. Or it's downstairs if not. Should be somewhere there. Yeah, I don't know. Be somewhere, Billy. Come here. That one I only get in. Oh. Come on. Eat us. Well, I see why I needed. Get a piece of salvage. Ow. That's just a can. Up. Damn, where are you? Down. Best side. What? In, fucking. Oh, yeah, disappointment. Splat! Oh, fucking half. That's fun. I'm eating a burger. Yes, I know. Alright, so I need to make my way down here. Salvages. Bloody saves the salvages. So I don't have to. Let's find the map. Eat this. I see one. Here we go. Aha, salvage. Oh, I see what I'm trying to do.
Drink, bitch.
I'm drinking, bitch. I need to burn it down, eh? Yummy, yes, yummy, 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 yum. Ounces. I can. Need to burn it down. Yeah, what even do? Done that one. Oh, I haven't done that one. I just done that one. Done that one. Okay. I got it. Bum 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 bum. Eat. And that one. saw.
I think that did the trick.
I don't jump. Definitely F. Oh wait, down. Oh. I'm open this up just in case. Hear that?
Man, fuck this place. What the hell am I even doing? I need help!
Headshot. Or even the campfire swings. Gear upgrade. I don't think you can get it as much. Don't ever give a hard one for. Best way to travel, just jump on the hand.
These figures, warriors, they're in Himiko's tomb. They protected her. And is this you? Were you some kind of general? You committed seppuku. Why? Oh, it's beautiful. It's still sharp.
I have failed, my queen. The ritual was corrupted. The priestess knew only death could save her and took her own life. Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body. Her rage became the storms and would not stop while her soul is tied to this earth. My storm guard are sworn to protect her. They must continue, but I cannot.
The soul is trapped in the decaying body.
Yeah.
That's what's causing the storms. To stop the storms, we need to destroy the body in the ritual chamber. How the hell am I going to convince the others?
Yeah.
She's in the old tomb.
Shit!
Oh, lovely. Exit this. Back F. Bastard. Come on now, guys. Done yet? No. Okay. armies and blow you all up. Pull my way up. Eat this. I'm in the cave.
What's happening? We're up there.
Come on, way out.
Damn it! No!
On my way.
I've got to get back there.
Over camp. On my way. And I'm out. Bye, bitches. Not waiting my main focus. Oh. Phones off. They're retreating. Very cool. Oof.
Reyes, you're hurt.
Reyes. That was your name. I forgot your name. I remember Sam. There you go.
Seriously, I thought that was it for me.
There's no sign of him.
What happened?
During the attack, Whitman took Sam and they disappeared.
He's taken her back to Matthias.
We should have listened. I should have listened.
So what's our next move?
The boat's fixed now. We should get help.
I bet they thought that too.
Look, you were right about Whitman,
You've seen the storms. They target any craft that comes near. There were scientists here during World War II, and they believed the storms were controlled by something in a ritual chamber near the monastery. Look, I don't have all the answers, but Sam being taken, I know it's linked.
Fine.
And if we try to leave here without understanding why, then we'll all die. Just like the pilots. Just like Roth.
Look. Whatever's happening here, Lara deserves a shot.
Thank you.
We can't go back to their stronghold. It'd be suicide.
They won't take her there. They'll take her to the ritual chamber. We can use this inlet to get closer. Look, I know you want to get home to your daughter. Believe me, I do. But the fight's not over yet. I'm not asking you to believe, Reyes. I'm asking you to trust.
Okay. Let's get this thing in the water.
I'm ready.
Lara, what do you expect to find in there?
Do you really want to know?
No, but you should tell me anyway.
There's the soul of an ancient sun queen trapped in a dead body.
Yeah.
Her rage is what's causing these storms. If we destroy the body, the storms will stop.
Right. And why does Matthias want Sam?
I don't know. And that's what's scaring me the most. Look, I know this is a crazy plan.
Yeah, it
is. I believe Sam is like the...
But right now, crazy is all we got. So let's do this.
Bloodline. I'm just a great descendant of crazy. Haunts the island.
All right. Let's go.
No. I'll need you and Reyes to guard the main entrance while I go in after Sam.
You're going in there alone?
More people means more danger of being spotted.
Also, I'm kind of used to this shit now.
Out as many of those bastards as you can. It won't just be the Solari either. There'll be others. Samurai, the Queen's Storm Guard. Look, anything that's not me or Sam, shoot it.
My little bird.
They're dead.
This isn't goodbye. I'm not gonna say goodbye.
We got your back, Laura.
What?
Who are these?
The Storm God.
People.
They guard the monastery. They wait only to be introduced to their new queen, by the one who brought her back to us.
Of course. Of course. I've encountered these archaic tribes before. Let's get some awards, James. My name is Dr. James Whitman. I come to you in peace. I bring you your new queen.
Oh, no.
Your queen. What is it in Japanese? Your... Joe! My...
And he's dead. Goodly murdered. I think he'll reason why she did it, because I'm harmed, obviously. The queen just killed her. God. As close as possible. This is...
The Storm God still protecting their queen after all these years.
Hi, guys. What did I not mean to? What? Call me. Back up. Why am I gonna show? There you go, okay, that took like a time. Thank you. I should go. Okay. I made out of there. Alive. We're okay.
How can they be alive after all this time?
Mortality? Best acted. Best is you.
I found on that journal talked about a soul in a decaying body being the cause of the storms. I know he must be talking about the last Sun Queen, but I don't understand what Himiko has to do with this. She was the first. Somehow Matthias thinks Sam's connected, and that can't be good. Whitman, you'll do anything for a story. I know the answer is inside that ritual chamber, but getting to it won't be easy. The Stormguard are devoted to guarding it. I know I have to do this, but I'm so scared of what I'm going to find in there.
Hang on now. Oh, for now. Bye, for. Bye, Cooney. That's fine, that's it. That one. Have enough. Silence that. Go silence that. Oh yeah, I should help this off as well. Windy weather, stormy or whatever.
No! Sam!
Sam! Nah. Going back in, just get something from the fire sword. I'll drink, bitch. Yes, you big boy, big scary monster boy. Let's go. I'll fall as much as possible. Right then. Okay. I guess I have to do something. Yeah. Away, away from you. Hey, guy. It definitely increases shotgun damage if I make a headshot. Definitely gonna. Hold on, some touch. Oh, well, thank you for that. That was quite helpful. I'm gonna continue forward. Continue forward. All of you. Hello. Grenade. Oh fuck, okay, never mind the grenade. Anyone else? Ah, stabby. Okay. I've got a shinner bomb. Oh, hey. You tough bastards. Okay, cool. Roll up. I roll up. Big boy. Nah, you're gonna get all the needs. Definitely better damage. That's best. Always more damage. Definitely. I think I've already done it on rifle. Okay. Obvious. This. Yeah, I guess so. I was on the way. Lower this stuff. Oh, never mind. I think that was the right thing. Face some. Yeah, I did right. Not for work, but... Work about. I got cook. Try that again. Bump it. Step out. Okay, that worked. Don't think I was even supposed to do it, but I got in.
Chooses her successor. A chosen priestess enters the monastery, and she's given your power and becomes the new queen. Wait a minute.
Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body.
Vessels. It's not transferring power, it's transferring a soul. All these queens, they're all you, Himiko, first and last. Oh god, and now
you want
them.
Sam, yeah. That's Sam.
Or you're not getting her. Sam, a vessel for the queen's soul. I've got to stop this madness.
I got back on you. And make sure I don't want to miss anything. This is the fastest way to move. Actually, what was that? Was this wind rolling? Hello, bell. Cool. Found a. I will run a quick break because I need to go to the toilet, so I'll be right back.
No, I tried to. Oh, there you go. No, I.
fuck. No. I did not mean to do that.
You could have punched.
I pressed Y, it didn't work. I literally tapped in it.
You finished him.
I didn't mean to. That's cool. I'm gonna bet he's another murderer. A fellow murderer, friend. Okay, this time. Oh my god, that was close though. I just be laughing my way to victory though. Oh, someone's already in that one, right? Oh. Ah, someone's watching security. Versus two by at the moment. Hey! Oh, hi, bud. These are all of you. Ooh! Fucking hell, you scared me then. Fucking hell. I literally heard nothing. I should have expected an enemy there, but my heart went. I just shit myself. Oh, ah, how do I even get past that bit? That's an interesting question. Okay. Well, yeah, I say fine a lot of fair or fun. I say a lot of words with the word F in it. Son of a fuck! I don't think is that even possible in this game. Is it? Nice. Okay, I got it.
Coming to me. Ah, moist. Moist.
Moist.
Moist.
Moist. No,
the Russian man's moist.
It's a moist.
Moist.
It's a moist.
Moist.
It's pretty moist.
Yeah.
No! Oh!
Sometimes I love coming back to some of the most interesting clips from when I I think 5-4 damage. Actually, 5-4. Plus I know. Was good to get the full option one. Now wait. You have a thing you can on. Blah 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 blah. Okay, cool. Shaz him to go out. Salmons, dude. Fire, sir. Got an infamous.
Do you think that you're the hero, Lara? Everything I've done, I did to survive. How many lives have you taken to do the same? There are no heroes here, only survivors.
Himiko's dangerous, Matthias. She's angry, she's vengeful, and she has real power!
A mere mortal for a queen! A good trade for our freedom, I say!
Oh, lovely. Magical. have to go down. No man. Okay, maybe not fall down. Try it again. Oh, never mind, I have to go to the right. There's one. Okay. Oh, wow. Oh, no. Eat us. Oh, I go down. That's all I tell. There's nothing up. Back. Right. Oh, no. Oh, no, no. Confused myself. Yes, yeah, but I'm gonna this. Eventually got our light. Up we go. Whee! I actually think I might be doing another game. Didn't realize I was just playing about my third or fourth game. I think this game was that short. At least I know now not what to do. Really? Then I'll do it. That looks good. Go.
Lara, watch out! Those bastards are heading your way. We did everything we could to slow them down.
Thanks, Reyes. Get to the boat. If I'm not back...
We're not leaving without you. We'll be waiting.
Cool. Of course, I guess it's... That bit inside, but... Trust myself to jump randomly. Okay. That worked. Sort of. Really, somewhere I need a patch. Like this. Eat us. 5 minutes across. Yeah, I don't even know what I was doing. Never mind. Thank God. That was it. I didn't press X. Okay. Okie dokie. my god. I kind of just skipped the port valve then. Camp discovered. For 10 points, no point in stopping. Jump and eat this. Okay, there we go. Oh, cool. Quite the climb going on.
Through the trials, I have brought you the vessel. Pour forth and return to this mortal coil. Pour forth and be reborn. Pour forth and awaken.
Oh, that's lovely. Might take me a minute. Fuck, it's got pistols. That pistol's actually. Pistols surprisingly underrated. Use them all. Anywhere so surprised the end of it. Yeah. Ow. Yeah, I made some good progress though. I'm gonna save up a lot more. I'm on type. This is definitely. Yeah, Laura, it's no point in speaking. I think it's gonna hear you from here. This one looks climbable, but then some walking. Okay, whee! Okay, I made that. Oh fuck, okay. Why anyway? Misery, Mr. Big Boy. Get me wrong, it's definitely a good game, but no, this is. I think QT definitely isn't. Definitely product of its time. It came out on 2012, which is 16 PS3. Doing the end of QT.
No.
XXX. A pistol. Dead ass bitch. On shop death screen. Dead bitch. You're no longer in this boat.
Sam. Oh, Sam. Thank God. Laura. What's happening?
A lot of shit.
I'm here.
A lot of shit's happening.
Made you a promise. Let's get you home.
Yeah, a lot of shit has happened. Oh shit.
There's Laura! She's got Sam! She did it.
I think she's going to be okay.
Esther.
What happened up there?
Daisy.
It's okay. We can go now.
Stuff.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
Yes, let's get the fuck out of here. Right out, bitches.
I've been so blind, so naive. For years, I resented my father, doubted him like the rest. But he was right about so much. I just wish I could tell him that now. There are so many mysteries that I once dismissed as mere stories, but the line between our myths and truth is fragile and blurry. I need to find answers. I must understand.
Yeah, I think that's the end of two. Dragons, triangles.
Making me waffles before the ballet class.
Anything? Don't really know what happened to you on that island. Judging from those wounds and that look in your eyes, I guess I don't want to know. Anyway, we'll be home soon.
Is anyone left alive? In our staying home. Five is. Who made that? Definitely still a good game. We have worked hard. No, of course. No problem with Chris and then. An amazing game. I didn't return yet. Right. But obviously, I'm gonna. Was coming live themselves and give them a raid. I didn't expect to towards the end of this game today, but finish it. So let's see who survived. But and the one I know count you. Let's have a look at. On you. Oh, game. Play bitch. Ah, well.
Far Cry, Rise of the Revolution. Far Cry, Rise of the Revolution. Official prequel to the Far Cry 6 game.
Why not? No, I'd like to make. Are you playing Resident Evil as well? Alright, why not? Never bad thing to give stuff. Beam of it. So I will see you all tomorrow with Riser 2. Definitely. And with Galax as a fellow web streamer is coming live. He's playing some classic Resident Evil. Which, you know, can't go wrong with Resident Evil. I love Resident Evil myself, so. Gonna give him some love and support. I will see you guys very soon. Stay absolutely awesome and stop.